Assalamu alaikum. Merhaba bikum fi Guyana. My name is Valérie Boucher, and I am the TIBA1 Program Director at IronSpace. My work mainly consists in interfacing with the customer and in preparing the mission for TIBA1. TIBA1 is a civil and government telecommunications satellite for Egypt. It was developed by Thales Alenia Space and Airbus Defence and Space as co-prime contractors, with TAS acting as the consortium's lead partner. TAS is in charge of the communication payload, whereas Airbus is responsible for the Eurostar 3000 platform. Airbus is IronSpace's direct customer for this mission. IronSpace and Airbus has developed a fruitful cooperation since the creation of the European Launch Service Provider in 1980. The satellite will be owned and operated by the government of Egypt. It will be the fourth satellite launched by IronSpace for Egypt. On behalf of IronSpace, I would like to thank Airbus, Thales Alenia Space, and the government of Egypt for their confidence. And I wish all the best to TIBA1. Hasai TIBA1.